This is the cooler storage area with the styrofoam cooler that was secondhand, and the cooler is mounted on a slide-out drawer, which is to be completed, yet to be boxed in, so that it'll give the styrofoam more stability and structural support. The slide-out drawer for the cooler, and then you can easily access your refrigerated goods. And then it slides back in, and then later on I'll be building something that'll cover the face like a drawer plate, and that's the cooler.